Hi, and welcome back to Late Late Weekend. Recently, we caught up with an area group that's made a big mark nationally. Originally from Camden and now based in Pensauken, this group brings a unique style and form of music to music lovers everywhere. Their music's been featured in motion pictures. They've toured worldwide and have made several hit LPs. They're Pretty Poison, and Kim Brown caught up with them backstage at a recent concert. Kim?
Thanks, Doug. Jade and Whey, welcome to Late Late Weekend with Doug Henderson and Company.
You've been experiencing some tremendous success on the local level and nationally as well. How do your audiences respond to you? I mean, how are they in other parts of the country?
They've been so great to us. In fact, there was one time when we were walking through an airport in Kansas City, and we got attacked by 20 or 30 little cheerleaders, That's and we didn't even have enough pictures for them. It was great. Another time we were flying across country, and we had a line in the middle of the airplane in the aisle waiting for autographs for us, and the stewardesses were so mad at us, but you know, it was fun. We had a good time.
It was one of those days where we were exhausted. We were in the midst of doing a tour, and we were traveling and no sleep, and you know, the only chance you get sometimes to get sleep is on, you know, the airplane.
Yeah.
Next thing you know, you've got 20, 30 people asking for your autograph, and Whey's like pulling out all these pictures. He's like, wake up, wake up.
Yeah. And she's like, no, not another one.
But it's really gratifying to go out of your area and be appreciated, and then to come back and have really proved yourself, you know, in the hometown.
It feels good.
Tell us a little bit about your musical style.
I think the general message that we're trying to come across with is we want everybody to feel very harmonious and a very universal type of feeling at our shows. I mean, it's a very strong crossover sound, so we like to bring as many types of people together and feel, you know, very united and close.
Have everybody rocking.
It's a very party-like atmosphere. I think for me, when I go to a show, I want to feel like I'm part of it.
Yeah, we've always like preached equality, and we were kind of social chameleons. We would try to fit in more or less to what scene we were with, but we found that we liked little bits of everything, so we decided to incorporate everything to our music and try to share liking everything to everybody. And it's working to a degree.
Okay.
I hope.
To a degree.
To a degree.
How about videos?
Love doing videos.
Yeah. Our first video that we ever worked with was one of the producers of the show, Don Henley, was involved.
Don.
The earliest of days with Preston Tolliver and the folks down in Camden. Wendy, I see you over there smiling. And you know, we tried to do something with our first EP that was starting to lean into dance music before we actually did Nighttime.
Okay.
And came out kind of nice, you know, it was an early video for us. And then we did a video with Glassboro State College for Nighttime that came out great, and that got played around the country.
And we sort of moved on to bigger and better things. We got to work with Bob Giraldi and Michael Peters in our first full-length feature video of Catch Me on Falling. And they're the same people that brought you Beat It by Michael Jackson. So, I mean, you couldn't have asked for a better start, you know, in Hollywood. You know, all of a sudden, bam, you know, we were there. And it was really exciting, really nice. I made a lot of good connections in that one.
Now, I hear that there's an upcoming album.
Oh, yeah.
What's happening with it? When can we expect it?
Yeah, we're working on some new material for that now. And then we also have some solo projects that we're working as well.
When do you expect the album to be released?
Probably either late in 89 or early in 90.
Yeah, I'm looking towards a release of a solo album probably sometime in the fall.
Okay.
And I have some solo project plans as well.
But even in my solo, I still gotta write songs with this guy. This guy is like the ultimate in talent. He like took me down the road, you know, and showed me where to go.
Yeah. And it's like, you know, in my spare time, I mean, I play my pants, clear a little piano. I write songs while I'm on the road.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Jade and Whey, thanks so much for being with us on Late Late Weekend. Listen,
thanks for having us.
Here's to your success.
Here's to
yours. Thank you very, very much.
Jade Starling and Whey Cooler of Pretty Poison with us on Late Late Weekend. Now, let's take a look at In the Nighttime.
Come on. Come feel the control. Come dancing in the street, looking for love, a little reaction. Someone to get into me satisfaction. Cause nightlife's what it's all about. That's when all the freaks come out. And I ain't talking about single file. The crucial part is the moon and stars. So jack your body up and down, back and forth, round and round. Cause anything can happen in the heat of the night. Gotta work it hard to the morning light. All right.
That's Pretty Poison, and In the Nighttime, our celebrity interview and video for this week's edition of Late Late Weekend. Now hang in, when we come right back, we've got comedy, more great music, and much, much more. Stay with us.